on, guys? Just got to the airport right now. We'll fly Hawaiian Airlines. It is now 9 a.m. So we're gonna probably like wait a little bit, then go to security, get on the flight, and all that good stuff. So I'll catch up with you guys the next chance I can. Just landed, guys. So we're gonna go get our bags at the baggage claim. And other than that, I really have no idea what's going on today. But I'll bring you guys along for whatever I can. I'm just excited to be here. So let's do it. Good morning, guys. It's day two here. So it's the day after we landed. Yeah, that makes sense, right? Cool. So so it's day two. Gonna go on a hike right now to Twin Falls. Alyssa and I have the car for today. So we're gonna do that. Then we're going to go to this little mini island aquarium because we're on Maui. Then we're gonna just like walk around, see some shops, get lunch, relax a little bit, probably, you know, I don't know, do some stuff, and then go get dinner. But you guys are coming with us, so have fun, sit back, enjoy the ride. And if it's hard or soft, before we get off, I'm gonna enjoy the ride, enjoy the ride. On the hike, guys. It's honestly so pretty out here. Low key, it's like the Amazon. Never been to the Amazon. So we're gonna wrap up our hike and then catch you guys when we get back to the car and head out to the aquarium. Change of outfits. Boom, boom. Going to walk around the aquarium a little bit. It's a smaller aquarium, but I mean, it's on the island, like on the edge, so we knew it was gonna be massive. But still excited. I like love aquariums. Fun fact. So we're gonna walk around, check out some fish, eat some fish, you know, whatever happens. But catch you guys in a bit. Guys, so gonna change into my board shorts and then meet up with Alyssa at the jacuzzi to just relax and end the night. So I'm gonna wrap up the video right now. I just want to thank you guys, and again, sorry that the videos are kind of off because I'm on vacation and the format that you guys are used to and the content is different. But we're gonna be back home in about four or five days, so when we're back to normal, back to the grind, and bring you guys along for all that. So thank you guys, and I will see you guys in the next video. Good night, everyone.